can see in the broad area the new plantations of olive groves that they are now expanded. Some of these olive groves replace cereals in the previous decades that were cultivating the land, this land. Also, there were some vineyards, but due to the disease that was happened around the 60s, in Oxira, the vineyards were destroyed. Some of them they were replaced with resistant varieties, but some of them they were replaced by olive groves. Now, olives are considered as land olives, as a type of vegetation which is very resistant to the dry climatic conditions, and also protect adequately the land from water erosion, from raindrop splash for the soil. But olive groves in the area are not cultivated in the right way, since farmers use to cultivate the land one or twice per year, that create several problems in erosion, water erosion, and also erosion due to the tillers, mechanical erosion, the displacement of the soil that occur during the cultivation of the land, which is much higher in this hilly area than water erosion. Studies that we have conducted in the area shows that the tillage erosion rates between 0.2 to 0.8 or 1 centimeter per year, while water erosion it is much less than 0.5 millimeters per year, which means that tillage in the area is